I don't think I'll ever have the game. I've been out here before and I had the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen. What you doing, buddy? I think I scared the fuck out of him. Just a little bit. Really close. Is that dude dead? He gets shot out and just hit that fucking tree. Hey, buddy there. I think he's dead. This team's up in a minute, I'm gonna be kinda mad. Nah, there he is. Nah, I'm not gonna shoot at him anymore. Unless he looks at me. Okay. There he is. It's not in zone. Ooh, I got him with that second one too. Fucking Jesus. Somebody got panned. I should shot him. What? Oh. What the fuck? Why is he doing that? Okay, so they were double teaming. They were teaming, like 100%. They were both in that fucking building. They both ran out at the same time. So, yeah. Better shot him in the face. I went in there and gave him meds. I forgot what they were doing in there for so long. Huh. Well, that's like the third time I've seen people taming. I've been playing this. Hit the pan. Other than that being really weird, let's see here. I'm gonna end the match after this again. Just after this. Why did he throw flashbangs? Was he out of smokes? He might have been out of smokes. That end zone? No. Unfortunate. Is that end zone? No. I am now dead. I'm very dead. Come on, pop. My money's on you. Just four people spectate. There's a frag. Kind of weird. He's seen the tree trunks through the bushes, shooting them. They're weird. Most gets fragged. I mean. How did he kill me with aim like that? How did he win with aim like that? Well, I got third. It was a very weird game full of teamers and some weird shit.
It made us feel so good inside when the strong men wept and the women cried. But what we really like is the children cried. Name Bob Six, the kids.